Now, I'm not sure why Amazon even felt the need to go brick and mortar. They started this project back in January 2022 after COVID, so I'm not exactly sure what they were thinking, but you can see with the article right behind me that they're actually going to be closing their physical brick and mortar stores. Now, this does come after Amazon's reevaluation of its physical presence, in addition, its ability to trim costs.